speaking.
And she sends her heart a whirl. She lived up in the Yukon far away. And later in Vancouver, she met a certain suitor. And as he cuddled close to her, he'd say,
oh,
Ooga Ooga Mushka, it means that I love you. Ooga Ooga Mushka, me, I'll Ooga Ooga Mushka you. Jocelyn was a dancing school, 'twas run by Miss Humvee. Her husband was an officer in the RCMP. Lucy's first recital was as a pink fairy. Who advanced the dancing school would end up in Bernie. Later in the drama club, she starred at UBC. And then the famous Players Club, where she met Jeffrey. She sold her house quite carefully whenever she did roam. But when she did meet Jeffrey, she found herself a home. Oh, Ooga Mushka, which means that I love you. You Ooga Ooga Mushka, me all Ooga. His charm was irresistible. They married in 15. The twinkle in his eye, 'twas Burton and Paisley. After she got married, she did publicity, wrote Kidnapped in the Yukon, and lived in Shaughnessy. She painted and made jelly and birthday poetry. Burton was straight naughty and Paisley contrary. The Burtons in Toronto would wait impatiently for